run from a hellistic banana today. Let's go. Ready up, ready up, ready up. Up, up.
It's my cousin.
It's your daddy.
He was the black sheep of the family, and yeah. He went about his murderous ways, and I mean, he just got stuck in the insane asylum.
You know, he used to like to play in trash cans, and it rotted him so fast, and he just turned into a bad banana.
Yeah. So, I mean, you would think I would be the black sheep because I'm stubby, but, you know.
Yeah. Nah. You little goth nigga.
Yeah.
You
know? Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I did this earlier, so if you guys want to see that video, it'll be linked at the end of this video. It's kind of funny. I was just running around trying to figure out how to do it and getting scared, so now we're gonna do it together.
Okay, here we are.
Alright, here we go.
I kinda wanna get chased by the eggplant though, so when they make the new island, I'm like...
Yeah, eggplant. For real. Like, it says right there. It will be created.
That eggplant looks a little buff.
I know. He looks scurry. I'm scared of you, I'm scared of the eggplant.
Have you seriously?
The carrot looks like Jet Skeleton.
Like, I'm not trying to be weird, but like, whenever the banana turns away from you, like, look at its butt. I'm serious.
Look at its butt.
It's got the tiniest little flattest butt.
I can't see it. It's too dark. But yeah, it looks flat from the
just
side.
Just go to the side.
Oh my gosh. What are your feet? What are your feet made out of? That is weird. What? How did you grow arms?
That was
and
the toenail clippings he found in the trash can. You know, bananas can't grow toenails. He just had to glue them onto himself with the nail glue that he found in the dumpster.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go.
He looks like he's been run over. He looks like he's got like tire marks on him.
Yes.
Alright, we're gonna...
With that attitude, probably. No,
you
kidding.
Wanna touch a nana? You wanna touch a nana, or am I gonna touch the nana? Ooh, she touched the nana!
Nom.
Drugs.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Oh no. It's a chloroform nana.
If it was seriously, like, is there seriously a drug out there that will make you hallucinate little tiny running bananas? Because after playing this, if there is, and for some reason I get into it, don't do drugs, kids.
Stay away from it at all costs.
Well, yes.
You would die?
Yes. If you ever just happen to run into something like this, just
don't. Give me your little nanner.
Okay?
Yeah, just don't.
Going, you little nanner. Come back here.
Ah, run away!
Run! That thing stomps. That thing stomps louder than my mom when she's mad.
Got that angry stomp. The mad mama stomp. We gotta wait for the door.
Gonna make me some... What's this porridge? What's this? Is this porridge up here?
Porridge?
Let's go. Porridge?
Porridge.
That one's too cold.
Porridge? Ooh. I want some dinner, mama. You need to cook me some dinner? There's nothing in there.
Greg is
going,
making
stuffy little
stir
nanner.
Fry.
Ooh, look,
I'm going to tell my cousin to stop being crazy.
He's ripping something apart.
Hey, lunatic! Nice butt! No, I'm kidding.
Ooh, you little nanner, you turned into a big nanner. Ooh, you were eating a nanner! You was eating a
nanner! Right? We got it right?
I told you he liked to play in the trash can. Look at this rotten nanner. Rotten banana.
Damn, Cortland. You wanna say hi to the stream? You wanna say hi to him? No? You're just gonna walk off? Okay, cool.
Serious insane asylum vibes.
Lieutenant Bryant.
Do we go in here?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
He busted off that gate like it was his business.
He is unrecognizable.
Into the bin!
Nunya! Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Your fans look cool glowing in this.
I keep going the wrong way, bro.
I know, I do that. I do that every time, too. Oh, you're gonna love the part when we gotta run through the vents, because that's confusing. You might have to just follow behind me on that one.
Oh, no. They scared me again. I should know by now.
Ooh, why does it scare me every time? I should know he's coming by now. Oh my goodness. Was that,
that
the
was
banana?
The burp of the stubby banana. A log landed on your head.
I know! He bust through this gate like it was business again! He's just breaking everything in the asylum, isn't he? I don't even know if this is an asylum, it's just what it looks like.
At least the grounding job looks good.
It's like, yeah, for real. Look at that grounding job. Look at that grounding job. Look at that. Beautiful! The tiles aren't even. They're all different sizes, but... No, it's a banana run!
Oh, how did he still get us?
Oh no! Oh, he got you. He didn't get me.
How did he get me? I was in front of you!
I don't know. I'm still in here.
Wow. I'm so over this. Okay. Run!
I'm running. Into the vent.
Ah! Wait, I was running and for some reason it's... me. Again. How did he get me, though?
I've got the vent open, just come on. Try again.
He ate you! No. Wait, why is he looking at me like that? What just happened?
What
I'm
happened?
So lost.
What happened?
I didn't even, like, get to the vent yet, and it, like...
I went in the vent. I don't know what happened. We're stuck on a black screen now.
Yeah.
What the heck happened? You hear music?
No, I don't hear music.
Oh, I forgot about this.
What is happening right now?
I have a black screen on my end, too, so I
Yeah, what's going on?
Hello?
I'm here.
You gonna give us a flashlight? Are you gonna give us a flashlight? Like, come on now. You can't put me in a dark room and expect no one to do now.
I don't know. It looks like it, like, glitched out. What the heck?
Man, what the heck?
What is happening? I guess go back to lobby. I don't know.
Alright, back up, motherfucker.
I call redo.
For real.
This is bananas.
Oh, wait. When you go to return to lobby, just hit end game real quick. Let's see what it does.
Okay.
Waiting for party leader. That's you.
Where are they getting in at?
Oh, I left it, and it doesn't say in game, it just says ready. Okay.
Alright, we'll try again. Let's try again. Take two, here we go.
For the amount of BS that we are going through right now, we should be getting 100k XP.
I know.
Right now. Pay up. Give me my money.
Let's try again, man. Ready up. I guess I just won't go into the vent until you're there with me to go into the vent, because that's what caused it. It killed you, and then it triggered the thing for going into the vent at the same time, and I think we have to stay together at all times. I think it glitched it out when it triggered both of those things at the same time, you know?
I have no idea. I think I decided for Coraline and Chloe's Halloween costumes that Coraline, since she likes to bite everything and chew up everything, she's gonna be the rotten banana, and Chloe, since she's like short and fat, she's gonna be Stubby banana.
They're gonna be bananas. Are you gonna give Coraline the demon eyes?
Yeah. More some doggy eye contacts. You're so cute.
Or a mask.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Activate the nanner.
I'm gonna reach our hands out like we're praising.
Okay, I'll do that drag.
You can pick up the banana. Do the drag.
That drags.
Avenue has two more quests, apparently.
Poor Banana.
Here has
no, little manner. Little manner. Ooh, I'm dizzy. Look at that grout job, though. Where's the nanner? Where's the nanner?
I'm getting eaten by a wolf.
There's
right
the
now.
Nanner!
That one don't look so rotten, though. That was him before he decided to dumpster dive.
He was so cute. And then he became a
He used to be... Oh!
Trash
she said
banana.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, Mary!
What the heck? Oh, I'm sorry. That's just like... I wasn't expecting that right then and there. That got me.
Here we go. Wait for the door to open.
You better open it. I don't want
it. Jerry, would you stop eating the banana corpse? Come on, Jerry.
Jerry.
Yep, his name's Jerry. Everybody knows all Jerrys are just freaking weirdos, so he's Jerry.
Oh my gosh.
Jerry, you
Jerry
have
Springer.
A problem.
Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Jerry Springer.
Oh, I wasn't referencing that, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jerry Springer.
Moo.
Jerry, who did you maul? Who is this? Is this Tom? Did you eat Tom? I told you stop eating your brother.
That was the lengthy banana. That was his name.
The lengthy banana. Okay, here we go.
It's rotten, lengthy, and stubby. Can't find our parents, but.
Rotten Jerry.
Well, I think you turned out to
okay,
be the
listen.
Prettiest nanner.
Oh, stop it!
Oh my god.
A lot of people make fun of me because I'm so stubby.
I don't like you, banana.
Yeah, it didn't scare me that time. I was expecting it.
Yeah, no, that's why I ran out first. I was like, maybe it'll touch me, maybe it won't.
Oh, it didn't
it's kind of weird
that.
If.
He should recognize you, but then again, he's a hellish banana, so.
Yeah, it's funny because he's sitting here, like, you know, doing all this, but every time we've been playing, every time I try to run back, he touches me. It's weird for cousins to touch each other now. Come on.
No! No! Banana cannibalism. All right, are you ready? You go stand
you
by,
back
go
there.
Stand
I'm
by
going
the door.
Ahead.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Run, Stubby Nana, run! Get Get in the vent.
I can't believe we made that. Uh-oh.
Don't see us, please.
Okay, we're good. We hit good.
That's so weird how he sees us, but yet...
He can't see us. Well, wait, maybe he can.
I mean, yeah, he looked at us.
Is it too dark in here for you, Nanner?
We go this way? Okay.
Maybe he only hears us. Maybe he can't see.
We go this way?
He doesn't really have any eyeballs, it's just sockets.
Be careful, he might be waiting for us.
Careful. Okay, I think we're good. He did bust through this gate, though. Oh, we gotta go in another vent. Oh, he's in the vent. You ready?
He's in the vent.
He busted that open. I didn't do that. Just follow me.
Oh god, this way. This way. Just keep taking rights, then take a left, then wait at the end, right here with me. You there? Okay.
Yeah.
Right, wait for this open. All right, here we go. Wrong way. Yeah!
What?
Wrong way.
You there?
Yeah.
What do I do?
Just stay there. I'm coming. He's chasing me again.
Well, yeah, no.
Oh, he got you?
Yeah. Alright, just stay right there. Wait for this bus to open. Alright, go this way.
What the hell?
Did he get you? Oh, he got you that time.
Oh, gosh,
bye. Damn it. Alright. Right, hopefully. I'm gonna hope that I take all the right turns.
Just keep going right, and then a left, and then wait at the end.
Yep.
Once you bust out, you'll see me. Once you bust out, you're gonna turn left. Right here. Come on.
Why did it slow me down right there? Do you know why it does that? Whenever he gets, like, really close to you, why it just slows down?
I guess it's just supposed to make it harder. Where'd you wind up at?
I don't know. At the vent opening. I'm coming.
Right, and we're out. Come on, Subby Nanner, you can do it. Yeah, we did it.
I don't like this.
Oh, look.
Hey, another drug banana.
Drugs. Touch it. Ooh, she touched it. Oh no. Why do we keep smelling it? We know what's gonna happen.
Bro, he's peeking at me. That's weird.
He's like, I'm gonna put you to sleep now. I'm gonna take you down to my scary hole.
What in the heck is this place?
I know. I thought the same thing. I'm like, where are we? I don't even know what this is. It looks like there's just garbage everywhere, but
dumpster.
I can't. Yeah, probably is.
Maybe we shrunk and now that. Oh, it's totally dark in here. What the heck?
I know.
Why do we walk so slow? This is really rude.
Oh my gosh.
The people who made this, they really wanted you to walk slow enough that you took in all of your surroundings.
For real?
He's over here, he's eating somebody again. What are you doing, Jerry? Why do you keep eating people? He you little cannibal nanner. Cannibal banana.
He's throwing it back. You see that? Look at his butt. No.
Woo! 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 Okay, I need to stop doing that.
How you do the sexy whistle thing? I don't know how to do it. Greg, do the sexy whistle thing. The sexy whistle where it's like, woo woo. Yeah, thank you. There we go. Yeah. We don't have sound effects we can add in, so we have Greg. He has the sound effects.
I think we're supposed to go this way.
Oh, look what's there. Do you see it?
Is it another banana?
It's another chloroform nanner. I'll touch it this time.
Stop smelling it.
I'm sick of you touching bananas with drugs in them, man.
No, I have a problem. That's why I'm in the asylum.
Don't do drugs. Don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, or you'll end up like her.
I'm just itching for that chloroform nanner. Oh, back up. Get in the dark. Back up. Okay. Wait for him to run back around again.
Wait, so he can't see you if you're in the dark?
Yeah, on this part, he can't see you. So hang on, just wait for him to run back around. I'll go forward a little bit. Okay, here we go. He's coming. Just follow me. Follow me and you'll be good. You stay right up on me. Alright, hop in this little dark hole right here.
Oh, what in the hell?
Did he get you? He got you.
Yeah, it's okay.
Just come on back. No, he just ran past me?
Alright. I'm coming.
Oh, he's fast.
Very slowly. Why is that run so slow?
Hi.
He just ran past.
Come on, right here. In this hole. There you go, just stay right there. Okay, let's go. I know. Hop in this one. Crap! Oh man, I started at the beginning, he got me.
Yeah, I'm here too. I'm right behind you.
Just keep on going. Hop in this hole. Little hidey hole. Gonna run. Okay, there we go. And we're gonna go this way. Hop in this one.
Get in the hole!
Alright, let's go.
That would be smart.
Now we're gonna hop in this one.
What?
I got you!
I was in the hole, man!
You weren't far enough in the hole.
The way he runs.
That's what she said! No. Alright, I need to stop.
I'm gonna hide in this hole right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let him run past me. I'm gonna go over there.
So it's an irony that my soul's not
wishing. Alright, he just ran past me. I'm gonna hide in this hole right behind you. How did he.
Oh, he got me!
What did he get? Oh, okay. I'll wait for you right here.
Alright, coming. Slowly but surely.
He just ran past me. Why do we run so slow, man? This is garbage. Why do you do that to us?
I know, man.
I'm not gonna lie. This map is pretty good. Whoever put in the work for this did really good. But
yeah.
Man, the running thing, ooh. That's gotta get fixed.
Yeah.
He just ran past me again.
I'm hiding. I'm right here in front of you. Just give me 1 second. Let him run by. Man, earlier I was able to do it in one swoop, but it's getting hard now.
Dude, that banana glitch, I thought it was two bananas.
Alright, I'm in the hole.
I should let him, like, let it activate again, let him run past and then go, because I think that's where we messed up last time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, there we go.
Are we good?
Let's go. Yep, let's go. Hop on the cubby. Hop on the cubby.
What the heck?
What the heck?
Right. Okay.
Okay,
so...
maybe we should wait until right after he goes rah and do it.
I'm guessing.
I go. Yep, here we go. Little dark spot. Here we go.
How did he get me? How did he get me?
Oh, man.
He's gonna get you.
There we go. Yeah, that's the trick. He gotta go right after he goes bleh.
He's passing me now.
Oh, I'm almost at the end.
So
just wait till he goes bleh and run out.
Alright, and then that other hole thingy.
Yep. He's about to pass you. Alright, go. Over here. I'm right here. This little hole.
I'll see Nazi is worth.
Go. Woo. Oh, we made it.
Woo.
Woo. Why is the floor all blurry? Am I still tripping on chloroform Nana?
Chloroform Nana?
Ooh. All right.
That's my grandma. Stop talking about her.
Look, it's a little innocent kitty playroom in the insane asylum. I wonder why that's here. Do you think Jerry's still a kid inside? Does he like to play with toys?
He does chloroform bananas. I don't think so.
Follow moi.
Bruh, I didn't realize the glass was there, and I was trying to run to
you. I know, I did that earlier. I was like, where's the door? I totally thought that all this was just open. Ah, zebra!
That zebra moved.
I know. What are these things? What are these things right here? What is this?
This is a train.
No, these dudes on top.
Nutcrackers.
Maybe. Look, there's just one hanging out over here. He got dismantled.
He's the black
like
sheep of the family.
He looks like he's got a monkey.
He doesn't
face.
Have a face. Oh, he does have a face.
With the little yellow tie. These toys have been well used by somebody. Probably the nanner. Jerry the banana. Oh, let's go. Oh god, run! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, run, run, run.
Woo! I got eaten.
Oh, you got eaten. I thought I got stuck.
Man, I got pretty far too.
I'm rooting for you. Come on. Come on, you stubby little nanner. You can do it.
I'm, yeah, I get stuck right at the end right there, man.
Michael joined in. He goes, that looks like Thomas the Train Engine on crack, bro. And 2 and 4 and 6 and 8. Oh, run, 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 you stubby little nanner. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You're almost there. You're almost there. Oh! Come on, you can do it.
This is why you're the black sheep of the family, you cocaine nana looking cocaine nana.
Oh, gosh. Oh, no.
This is why Chloroform Nana doesn't love you anymore.
I know.
You got so over your crap.
Look, here he is. He's coming. Oh, you almost got him. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
What?
Make sure you're not squatted when you come out from under the bars. You gotta run fast. Like, you cannot hit anything.
I can only run as fast as the game lets me.
I'm gonna stand here so I can see him running after you. He said it's Coco Melon. No, it's Coco Jerry.
Melon,
it's
yeah.
Jerry the Nanner. Oh.
Start barking when I get angry. Sorry.
You turned into a husky. Or a hellhound to go with Jerry the Hellish Banana. Oh, come on, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I got that!
Oh no! No!
This is why your mommy eats bananas! This is why your mommy eats bananas! Why don't they just give me a friggin' shotgun so I can blow his head off? Oh my goodness, why does he like
this? Why would he want to kill your cousin, Stubby Nana?
Why would he want to touch his cousin?
I know! Incest! Come on,
I got stuck! Whoa, he's behind me! Run! He's in front of me! He's in front of me! Run, Jay, run! Oh my gosh, he missed me. I slid under him. I slid under him.
Whoa, are you serious?
And he ran past me.
Oh man, he must have been trying to get me.
Holy crap. All right, another solar form, Nana.
Oh, she touched it. Oh no.
Oh. End of one. Okay, so you had end two last time.
I know, which I don't know what that means. Oh, end.
There's different endings.
So, in my ending that I got earlier, I escaped and was in the kitchen. So, why did we not escape this time? Was it because we didn't activate the vent first in that room?
I don't know,
oh,
but it could be also.
Yeah, that's got to be what it is, because when he was chasing you, there's a vent in that room. We didn't go and open it and hide in there. Cause when you hide in there, he does the peeking thing. And then I did that and then activated the banana. So he was technically still running after us. And when you touched his like chloroform banana, he came into the room and got us.
Oh no.
I know. That's trippy. Wow. Michael said, y'all be nicer to him before you hurt his feelings. He doesn't deserve to not have his peelings hurt.
He doesn't have any peelings. All of them are in the trash.
I'm gonna rip all those peelings right off of that nanner. I'm not gonna eat him though. He's a rotten little nanner. A bad little banana.
I like banana bread though, so I always remember that any rotten banana it can be eaten, because that's what they try to do to us. So.
He said he's not peeling well.
Not peeling well.
I found TJ the lifeguard. I'm a fucking definitely a lifeguard. Let me
know. Ooh, my anxiety's through the roof and it shouldn't be.
I'll do drugs, kids. Yeah, but for real. I should've. You know?
Oh my. You shouldn't have touched the chloroform, Nana. That's the lesson. Don't touch the drugs. I just hide.
Don't make an excuse. Drugs make everything funner. They do, but they don't.
No, don't say that. That's not true. They ruin they lives, children. They ruin lives, people. Just don't. Oh my gosh, what are we doing now? We gotta stick with the horror theme. We gotta do something else scary. You wanna do like, hang on, let me see. What else we got for horror on here?
I wanna go cry.
You wanna go cry? Me too! Oh my gosh. What else we got?
For a Fortnite creative mode, I will say that is an 8 out of 10. Because That was not bad. I would say fix the freaking running on it. But
yeah.
I mean, besides that, I mean, that was pretty, like...
I agree. What do we got? I'm trying to see if we got any prop hunts that are good. Scary prop hunts. Oh, you're the team leader, so you'll have to find one.
I am? I'm doing your thing. What?
You wanna do
Greg, do you have a break for a second?
You wanna do Zombie Land? It's got XP.
Yeah, we can.
Alright, make me party leader real quick. So
push this closer. Can you push this closer so I can read the quest? Like, turn it, like, you know what I mean?
Ooh, what's the forest? Doesn't have XP though. Oh man, that was scurry right there. Alright. Alright, let's do it. You ready?
Turn it.
Yeah. Zombie Land. We haven't done this one yet either. This is gonna be fun.
Okay.
I will say this about Fortnite. The zombies in this game look really cool.
Oh yeah.
They do not look like typical zombies.
This is so nice, being it.
Like, they look like some kind of mythical creature.
I told Greg, I was like, I kind of want to just lay in the bed and play games. Can we try this for a day? So me and him switched. Because we have two TVs, you know, in our room, and this is where we play games. And he has his TV, but he lays in the bed to watch his TV. Well, my TV is up on the dresser, and I sit in a chair. He likes to sit in a chair anyway, and I'd prefer laying down while playing games. So
yeah.
It's like so much nicer. I'm
like, ready up.
I want some potato chips.
No, I've already did them in my game with Sky, because I needed to get level 23 before.
Michael left. I texted him. I was like, "You left us. You didn't even give Zombie Land a chance, bruh."
Oh my gosh. For real. Does anyone watch our zombies? What did he say?
Excuse me. Ugh. Sorry. He hasn't responded yet.
Be like, I am forcing you to watch this. Watch it now. Oh, what did he say? What did he say? What did he say?
Hang on. Let me open my phone. What do we got? He said, sorry, I got it. cans of poker to play with the guys.
I'm getting it.
Yeah, I haven't even spawned in yet.
Well, you're running around.
Okay, so this one's actually really fun. So the cool thing about this one, you get a lot of XP from it. And the cool thing is, so you see the different levels right here? As you kill so many zombies, you get different levels, and within those levels are different levels of guns.
Oh.
I am currently, I can go all the way up to level 4 because me and Greg played this before. So I can get like purple and stuff like that, which is cool because I can probably drop you a purple weapon.
Cool. That's nice. Ooh, I got a lot of charbroiled and Big Mac boys up on me right now.
See if you can pick that up.
Hang on, shoot mighty. Woo, fatty. Fatty. Big Mac. Ooh, yeah.
You could? Awesome. Yeah. This weapon literally, and your health regen so quick, you could literally get in a giant herd of them.
Sweet, I love the scythe, that's my favorite. I wish they had this in Battle Royale.
Yeah. So, and also, the amount of hits you get, that will regen your health, so you can stay in the smoke as long as there's zombies in there.
Ah, okay.
And even if you die, there's not a respawn limit, so yeah.
Sweet.
Left corner of your screen where it says your level and then it says what you need to get to the next level.
Top left corner?
Yeah, it's under our names and our health.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah. So basically you gotta get that many kills before you level up.
Well, what does the stink sack do?
I don't know.
Me neither! Oh, the stink sack forms.
I have to get...
It forms one of those clouds. The sulfur clouds.
Oh, I gotcha. I have to kill 5,000 zombies until I'm level... level 5. Oh, love that for me.
I gotta kill 150 to level 2. I'm coming.
Why do I keep this like shit?
Oh, there's an old one in here.
Oh, I died.
The gold Big Mac hit hard, bro.
Yeah, he does. I saw you constantly have to move around when you're in a herd, whether it's that pushing your toggle stick forward or backward, or kind of what I do.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just died too from it. But it gives you good XP.
Oh yeah, for real. I've gotten so much already. Ooh, I got a Cosmic Big Mac. Come here, Cosmic.
I'ma get you.
Ooh, he dropped a nice gun. Oh yeah. He dropped an exploding sniper. I leveled up. I leveled up in the game and on this level. Nice.
Yeah.
I gotta kill 500s on
them. So what's this? I got a chest?
Fast-paced game, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
They just keep on coming, never stop.
There's also like a Blood Moon phase, and you get like double XP for it.
Oh nice. This is cool. Is this my epic?
I'm not sure. It should say the creator's name under the name whenever you picked it? I don't know though.
I'll have to look. I'm curious. Coins. I'm guessing you can buy better weapons and stuff with coins too, huh?
Yeah. Especially when you level up and like get the purple and stuff like that.
Yeah. That was pretty good. I've only died once so far. Knock on wood that I've turned this door.
Yeah, I died already too, I died one.
Man, those Big Mac boys, when you destroy them, you get some serious health. Thanks for supporting our team. Okay. Stanky, like old fried grease. the six pack.
Now you can drive the trucks.
Oh, cool.
That's funny. You just run all of them over if you want to.
Okay, alright, we good. We good, we good, we good. Check our stuff and make sure we're so good on our stream. Alright.
I'm not supposed to see all of them following me. I'm just running over.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, keep doing that. Bring him to me. Bring him to me. Okay.
They don't like loud noises. I noticed that more spawn whenever you're making a bunch of loud noises.
Yeah. Ooh, I got a golden Big Mac! Come here, big boy.
They exploded the car.
Oh no!
Killed me. That's okay, I got like 20 kills off of that car exploding, so I'll take it.
Ooh, I leveled up again! Man, this is great! Yeah, thanks for the sight, because this is awesome. Follow me, run on over here. Just gonna take a little off the top. Yeah. Do you know what movie that's from?
Man, all I know is that I don't know.
It's from Zombieland! That's the name of this round, why I said that.
I know.
Tallahassee's like, come here, big fella, let me just take a little off the top. Speaking of which, where's my freaking Twinkie?
Yeah, for real, like, here? Where's there is no freaking Twinkie.
We find a Twinkie truck. Ain't no snowball truck around here. You keep that to yourself, okay? We don't want no snowballs.
Ooh, I'm gonna get an explosive thing just for funsies and
lumber up.
And Googles.
Lumber up. Lumber up, lumber up, lumber up. Lumber up.
I'm gonna use one of these jump pads, get on top of the building, and use this pumpkin bomb thing.
Oh no, but Zombie Lamb is literally one of my favorites of all time.
Have you seen the second one?
Yes. It was good.
Honestly, good. I liked it.
Yeah, I liked it too. Number up. Ooh, cosmic machine gun!
A mystic gun.
Yeah. Oh, Winnie's up on the TV again!
You like that? What's that? Get it! Get it, kitty! Get it!
Did you find another car?
There's so many trucks around that you can get. I was just soon running around and bombing the zombies with the pumpkin launcher.
Pumpkin launcher? I want one!
Hey, you wanna see it?
Uh-uh.
Here. Come here. Come here. Where you at?
Where you at? Oh, I see him coming.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Hold up, wait gotcha. A minute, put a little
don't stand too
in
close
it
to it or you'll get hurt.
Oh, that, was that it? The green thing?
Yeah.
That was cool. Whoa!
Gives you hella XP too when you kill a big herd of them.
That's nice. What level is that?
If you shoot too close to you, it's the fourth level. It's the one I'm on.
Okay.
If you're too close to it, it'll kill you like it just killed me. But it gives you good XP. You want it? You want it?
Yeah, I want one, but I'll wait till I level up though. I want to do it the right way, you know? I already cheated one time. I got to get inside.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to do it the right way. Plus, I'm getting a ton of coins. I know I can afford it.
Yeah.
Hello, you good dog.
Oh,
come on, boys, follow me now.
We're gonna go to McDonald's. Serve you up a whole bunch of double cheeseburgers. Not here. You want that extra crispy? Ooh, they all coming after me. Oh, hell. No, but that was insane.
I think it's time to whip out my machine gun.
Rifle, boom!
I'm gonna throw these around you that way you get more.
Alright.
Because we do not like the loud noises.
I'm level 3 now. I gotta get 2,000 kills.
And that's the one where I have to do the 5,000.
Ugh. That's insane. Stubby little nanner.
Good.
Oh, I like that move. I'm gonna use that. Quad launcher. Whoa! That's sick! I got a quad launcher.
Oh,
have you seen that yet?
Uh-uh.
It's called a burst quad launcher.
Who is a fish, dude?
Oh, hello.
You can eat the fish.
Woo, that's a horde right there. Ooh, it's night time.
Hey, you should jump on one of those pads and land on this building I'm on, or here. Come jump on one of these jump pads. I want to show you something. Land on a building.
Get these guys off me. Alright, where am I?
Just go jump on a jump pad.
Alright.
Yep, there's one right here. Jump on this one and land on this building right here. I'm on.
Find your name. Where's your name at? Oh, it's at the top.
I'm up here.
Oh, I see you. I see you. Where's the jump pad at?
Let's see. They're heading to it right now.
Okay.
It's right there. A bunch of zombies flew up in the air and then fell on the ground. That's funny. Alright, so I want you to shake this snow globe, and after you see what happens, go jump around the map and look at what it does.
Okay. Okay, so shake it.
Shake the snow globe.
Whoa!
Now, land wherever you want to and then start jumping around.
Okay.
And I can use this rift, which is cool.
Like, just regular jump?
Yep, just regular jump.
Okay, I'm jumping.
See what it does?
No.
See? You can, whenever you sprint and jump, you like, you have a stream behind you and you jump a little bit further.
Not seeing that.
But yeah, it creeps. I see it on your side, which is weird.
Huh. It definitely feels like I'm running faster.
Sitting over there?
Yeah.
You like a bit better or sitting over there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This makes me feel nice because I felt bad for kicking him out of bed. I was the one who was like, okay, well, you know, maybe we should see if I wanna lay it down and see the TV, but I can't see my TV. So, I switched over and I just felt bad for making, like, it made me feel like I was kicking him out of bed, and then he was like, yeah, I like sitting better. I was like, oh, I can't feel bad anymore.
Well, it worked out, huh?
Yeah.
These, what are those? Hop Rock Dualies. Pretty powerful. Take that with you. I've got a Mystic Boom Sniper. Sniper rifle at one of the zombies, and then since they're all in a group, it blows them all up at the same time.
Yeah.
That's funny.
I'm getting them all. I'm like herding them up like cows, and then throwing the pumpkin bomb thing on them.
Yeah.
And it's funny.
Trying to find more, they became scarce. Oh, damage power up. Nice. Come on, boy, follow me.
Let's have some fun.
I'm gonna blow you.
I drew my stuff up.
There we go, we got a little hurt coming along. Oh, I killed myself on accident.
Dang, how many of these things you got on you?
Me?
My goodness.
Is that me?
I have like 60, 70 of them on me.
Man, I love this boom sniper! I'm definitely running a lot faster now with this new blue.
Like that.
Get in the truck.
Coming.
You can blow up stuff while you're sitting in the back. Oh.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
And then fly. Woo!
I got a fat boy on me.
God.
Go with it.
Guess what's on?
What?
Master of Puppets, but guess what's about to break?
Oh, the car!
See if I can go find another one.